Taipei mayor says unmarried women and men are causing a national security crisis. Ko Wen-je, mayor of Taiwan's capital city, Taipei, recently said that the rising percentage of unmarried women over the age of 30 is threatening national security. Public backlash against the mayor's comment was immediate, so Ko added that unmarried men and women are equally threatening to national security. Well, that clears that up. According to the Taipei City Government's Department of Social Welfare, 34% of Taiwanese men between the age of 35 and 39 are unmarried, as are 32% of women. 59% of Taiwanese males and 50% of females between 30 and 34 years of age have never even been married once. Slackers! Mayor Ke, a former star surgeon at Taipei's top hospital, explained that marriage has already become a national problem because if these people remain unmarried, when they grow older, they will become a major burden on social services. The family is the most basic unit of social welfare, Ko said. If there are too many people in a society who do not marry, their social welfare ends up becoming the responsibility of the government. Ko also pointed out that the high cost of education and childcare were the main factors contributing to Taiwan's low birth rate, among the lowest in the world at under one baby per woman. Government schemes to hand out cash to fertile parents have had no effect. Under the government's cash for babies scheme, a couple living in Taiwan's most expensive city, Taipei, would be awarded approximately $635 for each child they pop out, leaving would-be parents unimpressed.
Your smartest, most insightful comments can win you $100 only at tomonews.net.